I'm playing online Scrabble, and I just lost a game there when I was very close, and I'm feeling sad about it. I'm trying to control myself and chill out, but what I'm wondering is how can defeat at Scrabble to some stranger on the internet, how can that affect my emotions? It is strange how a simple game can actually affect how I feel. I think it's strange, and I'll think about it some more and wonder why I care at all about losing a game of Scrabble. It is strange.